Welcome back, Wildcats, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Monday, January 23rd, and on this episode, we got all your news plus a brand new segment.
That's all coming right up, but first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention potential spring athletes. Registration will open on February 6th and close on March 3rd. They must be completed by March 3rd in order to participate. Register online at mshsathletics.org.
And there are several interest meetings coming up.
The lacrosse interest meeting is this Tuesday after school in room C34. If you have any questions or if you cannot make the meeting, please see Ms. Lynn.
Baseball will hold its interest meeting this Thursday in room E31 at 2:15 p.m. If you cannot make this short meeting, you must contact Coach Webb before the meeting date. If you do not attend the meeting or contact Coach Webb, you will not be eligible to play this season.
The girls' track team interest meeting is coming up on February 9th. You do not have to run to be on the team.
Now let's go to Bill, who's got what's on our lunch menu today.
Today for lunch, we have teriyaki chicken with seasoned rice and chicken tenders. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Bill.
The next meeting for the Human Relations Club will be this Tuesday after school in room C28.
The next meeting for the French Club will be on Thursday, January 26th after school in room C31.
Minithon's Paint Night fundraiser is this week on Thursday evening. Roll the commercial.
Minithon's annual Paint Night will take place on January 26th. It will be held in the Maple Shade High School's cafeteria at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are $20 each, and to purchase them, you can reach out to any of the Minithon committee members or Mrs. McDonald. Come out to paint a beautiful piece of art and have a great time. Here's what you will be painting.
Please see Ms. McDonald in C23 or any Minithon member to secure your spot.
Minithon is also planning their second stall day the next week on Tuesday, January 31st during your A-Block class, so start saving your spare change.
What's happening with our winter sports teams today? Let's go to Jason for the details.
Today in sports, girls basketball has a home game at 3:45. Boys basketball has an away game at 5:15. And varsity bowling has a home match at 3:45. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Jason.
Also in Wildcat sports, varsity wrestling had a match on Thursday night against Holy Cross. It was their senior night. Some highlights, Kai Mattis pinned his opponent at 113. Aaron Wells also had a pin, and senior Chad Cloak won by decision.
Time now for today's segment. Our reporters wanted to know what the last picture in camera roll was.
I'm here with...
Shrock.
Can you show us what the last picture in your camera roll is?
It's my boy Eddie asking about the bubble guppies. It's him and his girlfriend's favorite show. All
right. You got good grades, right? Good. You're a good
pretty
kid.
Good, dude. Pretty good. What
we got? Come on, Tony.
There's a picture of Chad.
Oh.
Picture of Tyler.
I'm here with
Pat.
All right, Pat. Can you tell us what the last picture in your camera roll is? Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, it's a picture of my son, Sean Herman, in his Sunday vest.
That's hard.
Skylar declined my call.
Why'd she decline?
It's my daughter.
It's gorgeous. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
It's Bill.
It's a flick of you, Bill?
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Walter Hoyer and Kylie Watkins.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From Austin TV Studio, thanks for watching. Have a magical Monday.